This is another episode of Dr. Pharmatronics. Today we are going to see the unboxing video of iPhone 7 Plus Gold version. Here is the invoice bill. You can see here, we bought this for 70,000 rupees inclusive of GST. And they have given us the complimentary case and tempered glass. Even though this is not a branded one, they have given us a complimentary thing along with this phone. Let's see what's inside this box. Before that, this model is 128 GB internal storage. You can see here. Inside the box we have a cable, USB cable, power adapter, and then a phone and earpods. Let's unbox this. Designed by Apple in California. Yeah, I can see the model. Looks cool. Let's keep this aside. Let's keep this mobile aside. Now we are going to see this, what's inside it. You are seeing here the power adapter. It's a simple power adapter. You can see the earpod here, wired. You can see here. And behind it, you can see that OTG. Sorry, it's an additional for. Because since it is don't have the 3.5mm jack, headphone jack, it is just for plugging the headphones. Here it is, the USB cable for data transfers and for charging. Inside this you can see some paperwork and the iPhone logo stickers. And here is that SIM ejector tool. And there are some paperwork regarding this phone. Let's keep this aside so we can focus on the mobile. Yeah, you can see the iPhone 7 Plus gold color. Really cool. Bit heavy, but even though its look is stunning. Here you can see that fingerprint sensor. It is located at the front, bottom. The screen, and at the back side you have dual 12 megapixel camera with dual LED flash, and at the bottom you can see that charging port along with two dual speakers, and here is the proximity sensor, and this is the front cam. Here this is for lock and unlocking option, and this is the volume up and down, and here is the power button at the right side of this mobile, and here you can see that in this is the SIM tool, SIM port for dual SIM port. Okay, let's see, let's remove this. See this details, as in, designed by Apple in California and assembled in China. Here you can see that golden color Apple logo. Let's switch it on. iPhone is asking for that SIM. So let me finish this installation process and will join you soon. Sorry for this, and this is not a dual SIM phone. iPhone 7 Plus is a single SIM. I have said that it's dual, so sorry for that. It's a nano SIM. For this cost, they can give at least a dual SIM, so it will be really useful for us. That's a drawback in Apple. Now we have started with the installation process. It's going on. Sorry for the late delay. We have completed our installation process, and you can see here, welcome to iPhone, get started. Yeah, this is the home screen. We are receiving some text messages. And the feel, touch sensitivity is really awesome. You can see here, it's very touch sensitive. No compromise in that. See here, the available space storage, 118.39 GB is available for usage. The used is 5.5 GB. That's all, guys. You can see the camera quality here. Show you this. Look at the clarity, it's really good. The 3D touch option is really awesome in this. Let me show you the front cam. The detailed review of camera between iPhone 7 Plus and OnePlus 5 later. Everything looks good. Let me check out the sound. Really good, man. It's not at all getting wave. Let me check with Amazon. You can feel the vibration. It's not like normal vibration. It's really good. Check it out. It's really awesome. Sound is really good. You have the Siri option here. Overall, it's a good feature mobile at this point. Let's use this. Actually, in iPhone 7, it doesn't come with dual camera. In iPhone 7 Plus, we have a dual camera. One is for one is a telephonic lens for optical zoom. I will show you how it works. You can see here, this is a normal cam, and here if you press it, it will zoom using the telephonic lens. You can see the clarity here. I'm not zooming it like this. Called optical zoom. This is the use of this lens. iPhone has 12 megapixel dual cam. One is acting as a telephonic lens and one is acting as a camera. It's really good. I will zoom this. You can see the clamp camera clarity here. Really awesome. Let me apply this case first. This is a complimentary case, as I said before. Let's try this. Hope it will be good. iPhone displayed this phone as waterproof mobile. It's waterproof, and they have said it's water resistant, but even if you see the check in YouTube, you can see it's even waterproof. That's why it doesn't come with a 3.5mm jack, headphone jack. But instead of that, you can use this for connecting a headphone. Let me apply the tempered glass. iPhone 7 Plus. Thank you for watching this video. We will give a detailed review about the camera specs between OnePlus 5 and iPhone 7 Plus later. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe Dr. Pharmatronics.